Be a reading for the sign of Cancer. So what you guys can expect from now until the end of the month of December 2019. So what do you see coming up for Cancer sign right from now until the end of the month, Cancer 2019? Right now with Four of Pentacles being here, I feel you both are holding back from each other. Okay, with the Star card, you guys are still healing from the past problems, past issues, past pain. Yeah, with Empress card, you are more focused on yourself. Okay, with Six of Swords, many of you guys are trying to move on. Okay, after waiting on for someone for like 3 months or more, you guys are finally deciding of moving on. For some of you, it could be 3 weeks. For some of you, it could be 3 months. Okay, for some of you, it could also be 3 years. So you never know. So you're finally deciding of walking away or sneaking away from this relationship, because it was literally giving you nothing. Okay, you are going to prefer to be single and away from this mess. Okay, with Strength card, you're finally getting the strength necessary, or having the strength necessary, to step up for yourself and walk away from the situation. Okay, with Six of Pentacles, this situation was one-sided. Like, you know, you were giving in, you kept giving in, and you received nothing in return. Okay, so yeah, it could also go vice versa. This might be the Cancer person doing it. So, never know. Okay, with Knight of Wands and Eight of Pentacles, you guys are finally deciding of moving forward. Okay, you guys are focusing on your career, your finances, but you're also deciding to move forward. Some of you might be traveling this month, by the end of the month. Okay, so yeah, for Cancer 2019, right from now until the end of the month, what do we see coming up for Cancer signs? So bottom card right now is Five of Pentacles. So right now, finances could be your main concern. Okay, you are struggling financially, for some of you, not for all. Or you feel left out in the cold by your person. Okay, so right now with the Sun and the King of Swords, some of you were connected with a Leo or an air sign. Doesn't matter, but this person was very much emotionally detached towards you. Okay, so yeah, let's start. What's the overall energy going to be like between Cancer and their soulmate right from now until the end of the month? What's the overall energy going to be like between Cancer and their soulmate right from now until the end of the month? One card for the energy between the two of you, Cancer and their soulmate, from now until the end of the month. I see you getting attention. Okay, you both wanting attention from each other. No matter how fucked up the situation is, it's like you both want attention from each other, and you are both wanting to open up to each other. Okay, in terms of what's your soulmate's energy going to be like towards you, Cancer, what's your soulmate's energy going to be like towards you for the next 15 days? Cancer soulmate's energy towards Cancer for the next 15 days, please. One card. This person with Two of Wands is still wanting to be open to you, okay? This person is still wanting to be open to you, still wanting to open communication or keep their doors open to you, okay? That's their energy. In terms of their true feelings towards Cancer, Cancer soulmate's true feelings for Cancer for the next 15 days, what are their true feelings for Cancer? Queen of Wands again. For some of you, this person could be fire sign, or they could be having fire in their chart. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Okay, they are very passionate about you, extremely passionate about you. They think a lot about you. They are always having you on their mind, and they are very much wanting to take action towards you. Not just feelings, but they want to take action towards you. Okay, in terms of how do they feel for you, when they think of you, when they miss you, when they stalk you, or when they see you around? One card for how do they truly feel for you? Card for how do they truly feel for Cancer? Right now, they could not be knowing what you are up to. They are watching you from a distance. Okay, right now you guys might not be communicating. There is no fucking communication going on. It is almost like you people are single from each other. Okay, there is no fucking communication going on. In the past, this person could have been very selfish. They were all focused on their finances, could be, or their dreams, or their career, or maybe self-obsessed. Okay, how do they truly feel for Cancers now? How do they truly feel for Cancers now? If you could get one card spirit, how do they truly feel for Cancer? this person is extremely messed up, okay? Right now, they feel like they have had a fallout with you. They feel like they are not on the same terms. You guys have literally fallen apart, okay? With Four of Pentacles, that's holding on to you, but they are not able to connect with your energy or your vibe. They kind of feel like they have finally fallen out with you, okay? And they feel the separation with you. In terms of what are their true intentions towards you, one card for what are their true intentions towards you. They are still wanting to make this work with the Strength card. They are still wanting to put in work. Could be for some of you, this person was extremely controlling. They wanted to control how you act, how you behave, how you are in your life. Okay? But they wanted something long-term with you. Okay? I do not know why I'm getting this vibe. But I do feel for some of you, this person still wants you. What action are they willing to take towards Cancer? What action are they willing or wanting to take towards Cancer in the coming days? They do want to give you an offer. One last offer. Okay. There is going to be transformation. There's a death card down there. So some of you could be, it could be a Scorpio. But I do feel they are wanting to give you a final offer. What action will they finally take towards Cancer? What can Cancers possibly expect from their soulmate for the next 15 days, Spirit? Card for that, please. Yeah, I do see them wanting to make a decision on you. And with Six of Cups, I do see for some of you, they will return one last time. They will want to make a final move towards you. What's the final outcome going to be between Cancer and their soulmate? What's the final outcome going to be like Cancer and their soulmate? One card for the overall. Right now, you guys are apart, okay? This I can guarantee you. But still, I do not see you guys completely, transforming or having a lot of changes. I still see you holding on to each other, but nothing much happening. With the Hermit card and the Eight of Cups at the bottom, I still see you distancing yourself from this person or them distancing from you. But I do see a return, but it's not going to lead to anywhere, okay? There is going to be a return of your soulmate, but I honestly do not see it going anywhere. Okay, I'll be very honest with you here. What does the Cancer soulmate want from you? What does your soulmate truly totally want from you? One card for that, please. They want you to still be holding on to this connection. They do not want you to give up on this connection. They want you to still hold on to this connection. Okay? One more card. What action are they truly totally wanting you to take towards them? I still see them, they still want you to not quit on them. Okay? They still want you to work hard for this connection and move forward in this connection. They do not want you to give up on this connection. Okay, and they want you to team up and fix this connection with them. They want you to offer them a new beginning. Okay, but I do not know why. I'm still getting a wrong vibe here. I still feel no matter what's happening next, I do not see it leading anyway. Okay, so for the next 15 days, I see a return. I see your person contacting you. I see them communicating with you, but I do not see anything happening further from that. Okay, so one kind of advice for Cancer people. Express yourself. If you get an opportunity to express yourself, be open to new beginnings. Okay. And you need to open up your true feelings. If you have feelings for this person, you need to open up your true feelings to this person. Okay. So this was your reading for Cancer sign for the next 15 days. If you could connect with this reading, please do hit the like button, subscribe, and let me know in the comment section. I'll also be doing a regular 48-hour reading for Cancer signs. So please subscribe and keep coming back. Thank you so much. Cheers.